Woods is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. The kick is away, and the national championship is underway. He'll return it from the six. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. The offense will start at the 26-yard line. First down, 10 to go. They're changing the play. Thomas gets the call. He gets hit out of bounds at the 26. Nothing doing on the halfback draw. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 26. Bennett doesn't like what he sees. And he's immediately tackled. Only 3 yards there on the throw.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
From their own 29-yard line, it's third down. Bennett adjusts the play at the line. He's on the run. And this one's going to get intercepted. Brought down at the 42.
Now the quarterback should have thrown that one out of bounds. There was just no room to get it past that safety.
First and 10, ball on the 42. Gains his way to midfield. The fullback powers ahead for a gain of 8 on the play. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. Gets out to about the 48-yard line. Good run there.
Well, give an assist there to the offensive line. They gave him a good push up front.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. And how about the athleticism of that defensive end? Great sack right there.
Great pressure there from the defensive line. They couldn't double-team this guy because of the blitz, and he just got to the quarterback with his speed.
Maxey drops to throw. He steps out at the 40-yard line.
That was all athleticism right there, folks. There's no way he should have caught that pass, but somehow he got into the air and brought it down for the big gainer.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Here's the fullback, and they knock him down. And they'll still be a little short of the first down line.
Well, they get some positive yards, but this defensive line really busted through and broke that play up.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. No, he's short of the first. And they lose possession on downs.
You know, that was one of those situations where you have to go for it to try to get something going. Now they need a big play here from their defense.
Really a great stop by the defense. This will go down as one of those critical plays. Thomas on the give. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. And they get nice yardage on that run. It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 39. He's got it with room to run. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 20. He's changing things up. Feeds it to the back. He makes his way out to about the 12. Thomas gains 8 yards on that play. It's second down, 11 yards out. They're calling an audible. Sets them up with a first and goal.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall. Well, you think about receivers coming over the middle taking shots from the safety, but a runner who's still in the backfield, this guy just flies all over the field.
No score through one in this year's national championship. It's second down, and they're only 7 yards away from the end zone. And they get nice yardage on that run. Thomas gains about 4 yards on the play. Here we go, third and goal from the 3-yard line. They come out in a goal line set. They toss it, and he's got the corner. Touchdown, Oregon! And that moves him atop the school's all-time list for rushing touchdowns.
Once he knew he was near the record, he was probably asking for the ball. And why not? He's meant so much to this offense and to his team. It's good to give him that honor.
And he tacks on the extra point. Brooks, ready to kick. Taken at the 5. He makes it to the 25-yard line. They'll take over at the 25. First and 10. Maxey doesn't like what he sees. They go to the fullback, and he'll be brought down behind the line. Good job of wrapping up the big fullback and not letting go.
That can sometimes be a tough thing to do, to pull down a big, strong fullback for a loss. Nice play.
from their own 24-yard line. Second down. They're calling an audible. Brought down at the 38-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
From their own 38-yard line. First down. Maxey adjusts the play at the line. Got a man. Watch out here. At the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. That was some kind of catch and run by the halfback.
That was a mismatch that the offense took advantage of. He completely burned the defender for the score.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. Woods has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He boots it deep downfield. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. They'll set up shop at the 26. We've got a first and 10. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll lose yards.
Well, here the defensive lineman did a great job at sealing up the hole at the line of scrimmage.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. Now he tries to buy some time. He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Third down and 13. Ball on the 23. Is tipped away. So fourth down coming up.
And give credit to the defense there. They played very disciplined and were able to break up the pass.
It's fourth down. Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. And watch out. They're going to bring the heat right here. He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one. They'll start this drive at the 31. First and 10. Runs it left for a decent gain. Anderson comes away with 5 yards on the carry. From their own 36-yard line, second down. Straight ahead with the fullback. He makes his way to about the 48.
He's going to get some congratulations for that nice display of running. Normally, his job is to block.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. They're changing the play. Hand off, and he's met immediately.
The fullback back to the original line of scrimmage, and that's it. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. He's changing things up. Batted away. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Oregon will call a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. They bring the quarterback down. Oregon calls a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. It's fourth down. The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away. Woods is waiting for the snap. It's away, short punt. This drive will start at the 21-yard line. We've got a first and 10. On the ground, inside. Tackled after a decent pickup. His spectacular season continues as he reaches 1,500 rushing yards.
What I've been impressed with all year long is the way this guy's earned those yards, oftentimes breaking two, three tackles before someone finally brings him down.
Fires right side, got his tailback. He's out to the 30. That last throw and catch gives him 3,000 yards passing this year.
And this is due in no small part to his wide receivers. He's got a reliable and explosive group of targets to play with.
They're changing the play. Halfback gets the call, and he answers big time. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. Take it inside, but the defense is ready.
They don't have enough time to play dink and dunk football like this. They need to move the ball and do it quickly.
Hands it off. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
Good pickup here on the ground, but I bet the coach would have been happier if he was able to get out of bounds on that play to stop the clock.
And he stops the clock with a spike. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. They're changing the play. Can't find anyone open. And he's out of bounds at the 5-yard line. And that will bring in the school record for receiving yards in a season.
When was the last time we saw somebody get downfield the way this guy does? And it isn't just a speed thing. He's simply an exceptional runner.
First and goal from the 4. They're knocking on the door. They come out in a goal line set. It's the tailback. Touchdown, Oregon! He's got 2 touchdowns on the ground today.
This young man is no stranger to the end zone. That's two rushing scores for him on the day, and you have to love the way he's been running the ball all game.
And he converts the extra point. Oregon is ready to kick it away. Fielded at the 9. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. The offense will take over at the 26. First and 10. Oregon will take their final timeout. They'll get the ball here at the 26-yard line. It's first and 10. Wants to go long and does. No, incomplete. You can feel it in the air tonight as we're only one half away from crowning the national champions. Our halftime score, Oregon 14, California 7. We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. They'll go to work at the 28. Anderson takes the toss left. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. 2,000 yards in one season is a number that a lot of players never get close to, but he's got it now.
What I've been impressed with all year long is the way this guy's earned those yards, oftentimes breaking two, three tackles before someone finally brings him down.
They bring him down in the backfield.
That is exactly the type of play that good linebackers make on a regular basis. And if you can make enough of them in college, probably going to get a chance to play at the next level.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on their own 35.
He got that off! How was that a pass? That should have been a fumble.
Sometimes that's just as effective as
third down and 13. Ball on the 35. They're changing the play. Maxey set to go to the air. He's right there for the interception. And they make the stop at the 44. Nice pick by the safety.
Safety that time just sitting back there looking at the quarterback, and once it was thrown, he knew exactly where it was going, and he made the pick.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44. Nice run to the outside. Thomas gains about 5 yards on the run. Oregon is up by a touchdown. They toss it outside and he's got some room. Runs outside for a nice gain. Thomas picks up about 4 yards on the toss play. He's at the 40. He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
It's a good job of converting on third down with the running game.
From the 37-yard line, first down. Takes it right and brought down right away. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
That corner did a great job there containing the outside and not allowing the ball to get by him. That showed good discipline by this defense.
From the 37-yard line, it's second down. He gets another carry. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Gain of six on the draw play. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Bennett changes the play at the line. Drops back to pass. Touchdown! That makes it 25 passes for touchdowns this year.
He's the spark that makes this attack go. He does everything you'd ask for in a quarterback and then some.
And he converts the extra point. Brooks has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. Get the ball here at the 28. First down, 10 to go. Looking left, finds his fullback. And they push him out at the 42-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 42. He's changing things up. Drops back on first down. Tipped down.
Well, the key to that defensive play was the fact that the quarterback put a little bit too much air underneath him. That allowed the safety to come over and bat the ball away.
From their own 42-yard line, second down. Looks to the back and can't connect.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. First down grab by the receiver. They'll bring him down at the 39. As we've seen before, they go with a hurry-up offense. Maxey back to throw. That is not where the quarterback wanted to go with the ball.
It's not a good pass at all. And that's going to go down as his second interception of the day.
From their own 30-yard line, it's first down. Thomas gets the call. He gets to about the 41-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
From their own 41-yard line, first down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Thomas gets 6 yards on the carry. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Gets out to about the 44-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First and 10, ball on the 44. He's changing things up. Strings it out left, and he stopped right away. Our national championship game is 1 quarter away from naming the number one team in the country. Our score, Oregon 21, California 7. From the 44-yard line, it's second down. Bennett changes the play at the line. And that looked like a pretty good move as they called timeout before the play clock ran out. From the 44-yard line, second down. Off up the middle and stuffed. That took a little too long to develop.
Yeah, the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting them in the backfield.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 34. Complete, and they finally knock him out at the 20-yard line.
The offense caught him flat-footed to convert that third and long. You can tell by the coach's reaction that that is a huge disappointment.
First down, 10 yards to go. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Bennett calls an audible. Hands off up the middle and stuffed.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
Hands off left, and he's brought down quickly. A yard, maybe two on the carry. Third down again. Ready,
Teague gets another carry, and he makes it out to about the 17-yard line.
That was some sure tackling to make sure he didn't pick up the first down.
It's fourth down, and the field goal unit is out there to try this 34-yarder. And it is good. Brooks gets set to kick this one away. Lee from the 10. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out. Well, that penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
They'll go to work at the 14. First and 10. He's changing things up. And he's hit immediately. Incomplete, out of bounds. He caught it, but failed to get that one necessary foot in.
That's an outstanding catch, and he just missed making a big-time play.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Maxey calls an audible. Maxey drops back. Tipped away. Excellent awareness to get in position to make the play on the ball.
The quarterback threw that one so high that the safety had all day to get there. He's got to put a little bit more heat on his throws if he wants to get the ball to his receivers.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 25. Maxey doesn't like what he sees. Throws it, and it's tipped away.
They know what to expect on third down, and we're right in place to break up the pass.
It's fourth down. Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Gets it away. It's low. How about the decision of punting in that situation?
Right now, they're playing very conservatively out there. I'm surprised they made the decision to punt.
They'll start this drive at the 30. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's tackled in the open field.
I'll tell you what, this defensive coordinator is not afraid to send the house. He brought every linebacker, and the quarterback was still able to convert the first down.
Edwards to the air on first down. This one is batted away. Took a great play to make sure that long pass wasn't completed.
Well, Brad, the quarterback had his man, and lo and behold, here comes the defender, and the play's over.
And it's knocked down. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. They give to the tailback.
He makes his way to about the 45. Oh, my, what a run on third down. Still a foot or two away.
That's unfortunate. You run all that way, make the right moves to put you in position to get a first down. Then it comes down to just a couple inches.
And the call paid off.
Good call to keep it on the ground. You only need a little bit. Go ahead, get the first down. Good call and good execution.
Makes the grab past the marker. That tackle could have saved a very big play.
Calling a screen will sometimes slow down the pass rush. So if you're playing a team that likes to blitz a lot, this is one way to get them out of that.
A little over a minute in the game. Bennett to the air on first down. It's broken up.
That was a heads-up play by the corner, but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Second down. Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go. And he was pretty much stuffed on that run.
You know what? That was just a nice job by the defense in stopping him before he could get going and build up momentum.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Under a minute left. The halfback with a carry. And it was not meant to be on that drive. They just had too many yards to go.
It's doable in some cases, but most defenses don't give up long running plays on third down.
And once again, the coaches decided to go for it on fourth down. Oregon is the national champion. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
What a year of college football, and what a year it's been for our national champs. They showed more heart and determination than any team I've seen in a long time. There were doubters during the season, but they continued to prove everybody wrong. Now they're down on the field as the number one team in college football. My congratulations to everybody on the team. They showed the nation what it takes to be number one.
Now we take a look at our player of the game. And a donation of $10,000 will be made to his school's general scholarship fund. For Cal, the loss today puts them at 11-2 for the season.